Hello, my dear children. Today I am going to teach you how to do cartooning, human cartooning. And in human cartooning, it is very important to read the expressions. So first of all, let us start with a good expression like happiness or laughing cartoons. So I'll be explaining the basic features. When a person laughs, how does the facial expressions look like and how you can draw them? Express the feelings. People generally use their lips and eyes to express their facial expressions. So while people laugh or smile or they are happy, these are the basic expression that you can show. Now let me draw some of the basic expression for happiness. For a happy face, children, you can make the lips like this. First of all, make a smiley, then a U. At the ends, make the curve of the cheek. And if the person is laughing too loud, his or her teeth will be visible. So for the teeth, make a partition like this for the upper teeth and the lower teeth. Now make the teeth beautifully like this. Here it will be a curved line. If you have observed anyone's teeth, you can see this is the gum area. Now for the lower teeth, the person is too happy and laughing loud, the teeth are visible. So you have to make the teeth like this. Now rest of the area, to show the depth of the mouth, you have to make them dark. So this is the trick how you can make a laughing face, laughing lips . Next, if the person is not laughing so loud, then you can make the lips a little bit open. Like this. Make the lips. Leave a little bit of space. Make the lower lips. Here also you need to make the teeth. This is the basic line. Now you make the. In this case, the gums are not visible. Now you darken the rest of the area. To show the depth inside. Now about the eyes, let me explain how to draw the eyes. Generally, when people laugh, their eyes are closed. So you can make the eyes like this. You can make the eyes semi-open. These are the basic tricks how to make the facial expression of eyes and lips. Now let us make a face. We are going to just understand the facial expression. So I am going to make a funny face. You can also make any kind of faces given at the end of this video. You can try your drawings as well. So now I'm going to make a face of a man. Just make a shape. A little bit oval. I'm going to make the face in this shape. Now let's add a little bit area for the hair, and here it is the ears. Now the basic shape is ready. Now let's work on the eyes. Make the eyebrows. Make a funny long nose. They need not have to be very perfect. Make the eyes. I'm going to make the semi-open eyes. Now, as you add the lips, the facial expression will automatically change. Let's add a little bit of mustache. As it's a male person, you can add a mustache. And now here the face is done with a happy feeling. So children, I would look forward for your various kind of happy feelings that you can express. Now next, what we need to do, we need to just do a outlining with the black marker pen. Let me show you. Do a little bit of detailing while you outline it with the black marker. This is absolutely optional. If you wish to take out some hair from the ears, it is your wish. Just it will add a funny look to the man. Children, you will enjoy the activity. Just try out some different faces with happy feeling. This week we are going to make the happy feelings only. So try different faces and do send me your work. Hope you love it.